What is going on out there today, people of the internet? I'm doing a white noise transmission, believe it or not. I do have a brand new Blue Snowball microphone that I'm using for this transmission. And I'm not going to edit this video in any way. I'm just going to, you know, ramble on bullshit on, you know, off the cuff type thing. I do have a beer right here. It's a Super Saturation, which is a hazy pale ale from Cabin Brewing Company. I highly recommend it. Check it out if it is available in your area. I'm going to have a sip right now. I want to talk about Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Racing today. First of all, I want to say it's been a long time. It's been a long, long time since I've done a white noise transmission. Actually, I believe the last transmission that I sent out was in February of 2020. So it's been over 4 years since I've done one of these videos, and I'm not really too sure why. I don't know. I really don't know why, because there's lots of things that I could talk about. I just don't. But many of you who were fans of the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Racing have asked me, well, not many of you, actually. There's only been, I think, two people who have asked, believe it or not, in all honesty. Only a couple people have asked. I did have, you know, the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Racing going again for, I believe, the third time. I've tried it three times in the past. This one that's coming up is going to be the fourth. Still going to be season one, though. Very first racing league was a tournament of 8. Then I expanded it to a tournament of 16 trucks because I wanted to showcase more trucks. And I had a rule set going that really didn't work out very well. But that's the only way. That's the only way that you learn, right? You got to play test these things. You actually have to play test them, see how things work, and make adjustments. Well, I made a whole bunch of adjustments between the second, the second iteration and the third iteration. I made a whole bunch of adjustments. And then I did a whole bunch of adjustments as I was going in the third, you know, the third installment, as I guess we'll say. I'm going to have another sip of beer here. It's actually really good. Ooh, it's a little hoppy, though. It's a little hoppy. That's pretty good, though. Yeah, I made a lot of changes during the season. So, and I did actually play test the entire season all the way to the end. I filmed it all. I never actually edited everything together. I think I got to the 12th tournament or something like that. And then I just thought to myself, this isn't working out either. Like, it didn't, what I ended up with did not resemble at all what we started with. And I have a very specific vision of what I want to do with this Monster Trucks Racing. I know this is probably kind of weird. You know, like, well, why are you doing this? I mean, why do you think about racing Hot Wheels Monster Trucks? And to be honest, I really have no idea. I really don't. I've always liked Hot Wheels, and ever since I found the Bone Shaker Hot Wheels monster truck, I've just been hooked on these monster trucks. I don't even buy regular diecasts anymore. I love them. I don't know why. I don't know. It's an addiction, I guess. I don't know. But I want to be able to actually do something with the trucks. You know what I mean? Like, it's one thing that, yeah, you can look at them. Hey, isn't this a cool truck, you know? You can look at them, and you can kind of oogle them, and you can push them back and forth on, you know, the table or whatever. But to actually be able to do something with this collection of trucks is the goal. And I don't know. I thought to myself, well, I was watching, there's a whole bunch of other channels on YouTube that do, you know, Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Racing, some of which are wildly successful channels. Like, I'm a little bit jealous, I'm not gonna lie. But, I mean, it seems to me that it's a lot of just one and done tournaments, which is fine. I mean, I'm not criticizing anything at all, but I want to take it to another level. You know what I mean? Like, I want to do a full, like, racing season, like with points that go from tournament to tournament to tournament to tournament to tournament, all the way to the end. I don't know if you guys have seen, It's a channel, what's his name, I don't know how to pronounce his name, it's Gels or Jails or something. It's a marble racing channel, Gels Marble Runs. Forgive me, I'm not pronouncing the name right. But he's got a series on his channel called Marbula One, which is really cool. There's all these different teams, there's different marbles on each team, there's a point structure, and it spans several races. And I thought, that's what I can do with these Hot Wheels monster trucks. So I just sat down, and because, you know, I'm a little bit of a nerd. I don't know. Am I a nerd? I don't know. I think probably a little bit. I'm gonna have another sip of beer here. Hang on one sec. I actually have to open another beer right here. Check this out. Listen. Ready? Here we go. All right. Hopefully I'm not too far away from this microphone, because I am not recording this video again. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, Jill's marble runs. I thought to myself, you know, that's what I can do with these trucks. So I sat down, because I'm a bit of a nerd, and I got to designing. I got to figuring out, like, okay, we need a point structure, right? And originally with the 8 tournament, or my brain's starting to go faster than my, you know, than I can talk. Hang on here. Another sip of beer. This beer is really, really good. Super Saturation by Cabin. You got to get you some. I don't even remember what I was saying, to be honest with you. Something about designing rule sets or whatever. When I first was doing, my point set that I originally had designed, it was not adequate. So that had to be redesigned. Also, I was seeding trucks in brackets, like the champion would always come back in the farthest bracket. That had to change, because seeding trucks in certain brackets gives them a distinct advantage. And that really showed as I played out the tournament farther and farther. Like I said, like, you have to, I don't know if I said this before or not, but you have to, when you design a rule set for any game or whatever, you have to play test it. You have to make sure that, you know, something isn't OP or something like that. Or, you know, you have to make sure that the rules work, basically. And the rules just were not working. And by the time we were done with, or I was done, I should say, you know, you guys only saw, I think, up till tournament 7, I think. And that's when I pulled the plug. Like I said, I had 12 of them filmed. But by the time I had gotten to the end, there were certain things in the rule set that had kind of gotten out of hand before, so I had to redesign all that, and I really think that the rule set that I have now is going to be really, really good, and is not going to require any type of alteration or any type of tweaking. And if there's actually, hold on, If there is anything that needs to be tweaked, I think it'll be just a slight tweak. It's not going to be anything major at all. There's a few things that I'm still undecided about, but nothing that is going to affect any of the trucks until much later in the season. Like I said, I was filming last night. I don't know if I said any. Did I say any of this before? I've started, truth be told, I've started this video, I think, about 6 times now. So I've said things in previous recordings that I've deleted that I don't know if I've actually said in this one or not. And now I've forgotten what I was going to say once again. Hang on, I'm going to have a sip of beer. I was saying something about how I was recording. Excuse me, I was recording last night, and I got the first tournament done, but I'm really, really, really going to take my time with the editing. That's another thing. There were multiple editing errors, because I think I was, well, I don't think, I know I was rushing too much. I wanted to put out, I wanted to do one tournament every week. What I wanted to do was I wanted to do the tournaments on Sunday, you know, Sunday racing. And I wanted to do the qualifications on, Wednesday. I think Wednesday I was going to put them up. But there was just no way. It's too much work, especially how I was doing it before. There's going to be changes in how things are edited. I'm still going to use the music. I know I'm going to use the crowd noise. I'm still going to use that because I like the sound of the cheering crowd. I really do like that. We're going to have the crowd noise. We got all sorts of judges down here. We still have the Good Luck Troll Truck. We're not going to use the, what do you call them? The rocks, the stones to use brackets. I've actually painted some quarters. I know it's if anybody says anything in the comments about defacing currency, I'm just going to automatically block them. That's what I'm going to, you can't block people on YouTube anymore. It's, what do you call it? It's, you put them on your ignore list, or you hide them from the channel. User is hidden from the channel or something like that. They don't call it blocked. I don't know. Whatever. What was I saying? I was saying something about, oh yeah, yeah. Instead of rocks, we're going to use coins to determine the brackets. I have an entirely new bracket floor that I spent considerable time making. And hopefully you guys like it. I don't know. We'll see. I still don't have a logo or anything like that. I don't think I'm not even going to really bother with anything like that. We're still using the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Wreck and Raceway because there's a few reasons. Number one, because, I want to use what I have, right? I have a bunch of play sets that, quite frankly, I'm never, ever going to use again. There's only a few that I actually recommend. Excuse me, one sec. I'm going to edit that out. There's only a few playsets that I actually recommend you get. I buy the playsets for the trucks, personally. But the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Wreck and Raceway is pretty awesome, in my opinion. The one that I have been using for, I don't know, well, since I unboxed it. I don't even know how many. I think that was 2 or 3 years ago. And I have, I don't even know how many thousands of races that I've raced down that raceway. And I want to show what you can do just with, you know, with the stock stuff. You don't have to go out and build your own track, even though building my own track would be pretty cool. I don't have the room for it. I really don't. I don't have the room for it. I don't really want, I mean, I do kind of want to build my own track, but I like the Wreck and Raceway because there's always a definitive winner. We don't have to go to the slow-mo replay to find out who won or anything like that. There's always a winner, and, you know, the point structure that we got, it's really going to be good. I really think that if, you know, if the community gets behind it and supports it, it could actually be pretty big. But like I said, I'm going to really, really take my time. I'm really going to take my time to, you know, edit this, this video out, because like I said, I was just rushing too much before. I was rushing way too much. There were all sorts of mistakes. I was putting the wrong points on certain trucks, and I was missing whole areas of the video where the camera's just like flying around. I completely missed the edit, and, you know, stuff like that. You know, it's just really sloppy stuff that I really shouldn't be doing at this point. Beer time. Anyway, people, I really should not take up too much of your time. I have no idea how long this video has gone on for already. I don't even think I probably said even half of what I want to say, but I don't write scripts for these videos. I have this thing in my head that I want to say, and whatever actually comes out of my mouth is what is what gets uploaded. White Noise Transmissions, people, should I bring more back? Put in the comments, and I'll put something down there. Don't forget, you know, like, share, comment, and subscribe, all that goes up. But really, really look out for those racing videos. It's going to be up, I hope, maybe next week. I hope, but we'll see. I am going to put up another Hot Wheels video later on today, so you people are not deprived of your Hot Wheels monster truck content. I got welding content too, but you know, you guys got to get the views up and you know how that goes. Don't forget to hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all you out there on the next video, which will be out later today. You know it will be awesome and it will be absolutely epic. Cut the feed here. This transmission is done. I'm disappearing back into the depths of the internet. See ya.